Southwest in West Seattle, and we are doing a sewer scope from a 4-inch clean out at the east or rear of the home. So our line is in. We're going to see what we find. So we have run water through the bathroom and the kitchen. We access directly into a clean out, which then goes to a, looks like a concrete transition here at 3 feet. So it starts out in plastic and instantly goes into a concrete tile. So we are at this point moving north along the back of the house. Here we are making a turn. This is transitioning into a clay tile here at 19 feet. This is a clay tile. We're turning on that. Going down along the north side of the home. There we go. There it goes. We've got water coming in from the kitchen. That's at 41 feet. ABS black plastic. We're following our water, and we're moving downhill at a rapid rate. Spider webs. Gonna need to take a look at that without water running, because that doesn't look quite right. We're gonna mark that at 51 feet. Here we're transitioning back to a white plastic waistline. 53 feet. Well, actually, that's not white plastic, that's concrete. So we're dropping down on a concrete waistline here. That appears to be a broken tile there. That's debris hanging on to it. That's at about 55 feet. Here's our plastic waistline at 61 feet. That's quite a number of transitions here. We're running some water in the house. Probably flushed the toilet. So we're dropping significantly here. And here at about 70 feet, we transition back. Concrete tile, or clay tile, excuse me. Thank you. thing hanging on the wall there. And here is the city main sewer access point at 104 feet. Quite a bit of water going by. So what we're going to do, we're going to step the foot of that. We're going to retract our line and turn off our water. So I'll be back in a minute. Okay, so we have turned our water off. We're going to retract our line, take a look at everything coming back. And here we go. Again, the city sewer main was at 103 feet. Gone through many different mediums. That looks like a little bit of just a debris patch to be concerned with there. One of those transitions we were talking about. Sections of pipe that have been replaced. Basically at 61 feet there. Take a look at that spot at 51 feet. We had a little bit of a shallowing out. Let's see what that looks like. Well, that's not it. Here's the pipe right there, but it looks fine. Those are spider webs. They're not roots. ABS black plastic, transition to the clay tile at 42, and where the water comes in from the unit on the left there. Very minor root intrusion here at 33 feet. You can have that routered, add RootX on a seasonal basis. That'll keep that clear. Everything else looks appropriate and good order. We're going to retract this line completely, issue our report, and we would call that a pretty good sewer scope. Good. A little bit of root.